Hello and welcome to Photo Robot. Today, we join our product photographer Eric as he fully automates the creation of an Apple-powered Photogrammetry 3D model. For this, he is using a specially designed 360 turntable, an Apple object capture integrated with Photo Robot controls to create a digital rendering of an item from photos. Let's start first at the frame turntable. The frame is truly unique in that it has dual-axis 360-degree rotation and an optical glass plate. These speed up the capture of all angles and multiple elevations around an item, including from side to side, top to bottom, and even from below the glass turntable. This makes it possible to capture full spherical product spins without ever having to reposition the product. To achieve this, the device has a built-in robotic arm which positions the camera and the diffusion background at opposite ends of the turntable. The camera can then move along a vertical trajectory, from a negative 60 degree to a positive 90 degree elevation, and moves in sync with the diffusion background. For example, if the camera is at negative 60 degrees, the background is at positive 60, so they are always opposite each other. In this way, it's both easier and quicker to capture quality photos on a pure white background. Now, thanks to Eric's convenient presets, he only needs a single click at the workstation computer to begin the capture process. Watch the presets tell the equipment and cameras which angles and elevations to capture. The first row of elevation Eric captures at negative 60 degrees, photographing the bottom views of the item from below the glass. Then, before the second rotation of the turntable, PhotoRobot automatically adjusts the height of the camera to capture the next row, this time from above the glass at 15 degrees. If the item were larger or more difficult to photograph, Eric could capture additional rows in between, but for this product, he only needs to capture one more row. PhotoRobot captures this final row from 60 degrees, producing the entire set of images to create a 3D spin, including bottom views, side views, and top views. Notice that afterwards, we have folders in our software containing all of our product images. These took under 2 minutes to produce. At the same time, the software automatically post-processes photos according to Eric's presets. Afterwards, Eric can use these photos to generate the digital product model directly in PhotoRobot Control software. To do this, Object Capture enables us to scan the photos and digitize the item at a single click of Create 3D Model. There are then only two settings to configure, sensitivity and object masking. Sensitivity relates to how sensitive the algorithm responds, while object masking automatically separates the background from the object. It's possible to use default settings or to adjust both accordingly. Pressing Start then begins rendering the digital model in USDZ file format. It does take a little time to render the file. For comparison, our Apple Mac Studio completed the operation in under 3 minutes, while our Mac Mini did the same in approximately 3.5. When complete, we can preview the USDZ file using Finder or using basic image preview programs on Mac. And truly, it looks like Object Capture performed remarkably well. We can rotate our digital model from side to side, flip it from top to bottom, and zoom into individual parts of the item. Now, if we want to publish this model online, we can take advantage of 3D and AR product visualization platforms like Emersia or Sketchfab. Emersia, for example, is a longtime partner of PhotoRobot, and their platform enables businesses to configure, optimize, and publish digital models online. It even allows businesses to transform USDZ files into complete digital product configurators that support on-the-fly customization options, hotspots, annotations, and more. These are great when selling highly customizable products, such as fashion items or lines of footwear available in a wide range of colors, materials, and designs. Alternatively, you might also import the USDZ file to a platform like Blender to view the output in iOS or on Windows, and export items in various file formats like STL. This way, you are never locked into one technology, just as PhotoRobot ensures you are not limited to one type of product content. From this photo shoot alone and in under 5 minutes, we have multiple web-ready assets in addition to our digital model file. Then, with all of our processed and original photos now stored in the cloud, we can even adjust the settings of these assets anytime and from another computer if we want. That's the magic of PhotoRobot technology. Curious to find out what PhotoRobot can do for your business? Check out the links in the description of this video to request a custom demo or to simply find more PhotoRobot product photography resources. Thank you for watching.